We are Northwest Plus Credit Union. We're different than banks. We are a not-for-profit financial cooperative. That means we're owned by our members, not by out-of-state investors. We opened our first location in 1939 in Everett. Today, anyone who lives, works, or worships in Washington can be a member. Expect more. Experience local. Check out Northwest Plus Credit Union today.
What makes a name? You might think it's the game winners or the highlights, but the foundation is ours. Sacrifice. And failure. Thousands of reps. Did you think it was easy? The work behind this name will make it echo forever.
IRD Physical and Hand Therapy is the Northwest premier physical and hand therapy group, with over 35 clinics located throughout the Puget Sound area and multiple located throughout Everett. There is an IRD clinic located in a neighborhood near you. Our neighborhood clinics provide compassionate and individualized care in a friendly environment. The clinics use the latest techniques and technologies to achieve exceptional results. Head to irgpt.com to schedule your free movement screen today.
Patrick, Jake from State Farm. Explain this bundling thing again.
All right, Coach Reed. Let's say these fries are your car, right?
And uh-huh.
And this burger is your home.
Okay.
It can be more affordable if you bundle them together.
Kind of like a combo meal.
Kind of like a combo meal.
Explain it again with those nuggies.
Bundling. Just another way to save with the personal price plan. Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there.
Our communities need those who grew up in them to show them the way forward. I want to be the local leader that I needed when I was growing up. My name is Tamara Demery. I grew up on the south side of Chicago with my grandma and six of my sisters. They made sure that I was able to find my passion. And that's how I discovered basketball and how I found my voice. Through my work with Nike, I started volunteering to work with kids. I tried to create a moment to have a positive conversation to guide them forward. Playing basketball growing up meant uniting the community with something everyone loved. Today, I still use hoops to build a family with the kids I work with and help my community find healing through sport. I want to be the hero that I didn't have when I was growing up. It's on all of us to help the community we came from.
I've always had a passion for writing in sports. Everett Community College has given me the opportunity to pursue a career in sports journalism that combines the two. The athletic scholarship I received, along with affordable tuition, have made it possible for me to run track while writing for the CUNY newspaper. And my advisors have helped me stay on track to graduate and transfer to a university.
I'm Aiden Lur, and I chose EBCC.
This entire season boils down to one word.
Bundle home and auto.
But that's four words.
Not if you bundle them.
Bundling, just another way to save with the personal price plan. Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there.
I'm using my voice for representation. I'm black, I'm Muslim, I'm a woman. My name is Fatria Mohammed, and I'm the founder of the Muslim Women's Summer Basketball League. I was born in Oromia and came to Canada when I was 10. I didn't even know the language yet, but my PE teacher encouraged me to play basketball. I fell in love with hoops. Toronto is so diverse and multicultural. I want to offer that space of inclusivity to other girls too, even when they are the only hijabi on the court. The culture of basketball, the togetherness, the sisterhood are the reasons I chose sport management as a career. We will show the world Muslim women are strong and powerful. We will bring down stereotypes as we build up our game. Women supporting women is what's going to push us further in life.
Never too young to make a difference. We can do anything we set our minds to. My name is Jakayla Jackson. I am the founder and leader of Project I Am. I grew up in the south side of Chicago, surrounded by givers. My aunt made sure to expose us to the side of reality where not everything is perfect. That's why I started Project I Am, with the goal to build awareness and fight homelessness.
It's freezing right now. Can you imagine having to sleep out here? Just never forget that homeless people are people too.
I've been playing basketball my whole life. It's helped me maintain focus, determination, and increase my amount of fearlessness. Every skill I choose to learn is aimed to strengthen my game and my mindset. I bring that to my organization. My message for those listening, don't wait to be great. Reaching our goals is what's going to make the struggle worth it.
Because you're equal now. It slaps us. Starters for Yakima for game two. Batting first, the shortstop, Trevin Long. Batting second, third baseman, Jay O'Neill. Batting third, the right fielder, Matthew Sobe. Batting fourth, first base, Brett Haggerty. Batting fifth, designated hitter, Trayson Castillo. Batting sixth, left field, Nick McDaniel. Batting seventh, the catcher, Jackson Upton. Batting eighth, second base, Jamie Carandella. Batting ninth, center field, Jesse Bazzioli. Starting pitcher, Lee Sousa. The Yaks are coached by associate head coach, Gunnar Ferreira Pangari. Assistant, Brian Eisler, Vaughn Ferguson. And the head coach, Ben Kruger. Batting fifth, the catcher, Jake Lockwood. Batting sixth, designated hitter, Nate Davis. Batting seventh, the third baseman, Micah Coleman. Batting eighth, the second baseman, Axel Pultz. Batting ninth, left field, Baylor Hill. And on the mound for the Trojans in game two, Ethan Hubble. The Trojans are assisted by associate head coach Ezra Lucina, infield coach Peyton Cordova-Smith, hitting coach Eli Consker, pitching coach Colby Neely, catching coach Diego Alcantara-Burano, and the head coach in his second year, Keith Hessler. Well, David, it's our pleasure to welcome all of you back to Funco Field at Everett Memorial Stadium for today's second MWAC baseball game. We check the Yaks of Yakima and your Everett Trojans. Today's games are being streamed live on the Everett Trojans Athletic YouTube page, along with live stats from the Trojan website, athletics.everettcc.edu. Be sure to tell your friends at home so they don't miss the action. Everett Community College encourages you as a fan to enjoy the competition, cheer the athletes, and respect those involved. Good sportsmanship is at the core of competition, and we ask that you refrain from using foul language and derogatory remarks directed at student-athletes, umpires, and other fans. Failure to adhere to this responsibility may be cause for removal from the field. Thank you. The umpires for game two are behind home plate, Chris Mathis. At first base, Jordan Trutner. And at third base, Eric Nilsson. Thank you.
Getting off, shortstop, Trevin Long. Second, running third base, Jay O'Neill. Matthew Solvay.
Look at his dick stick here. was worth a try here.
I mean, it's not like it's like the wind is just pounding.
Better not speak too much words, Eric. You're gonna jinx us. Yeah. That's a good idea.
Not from wood.
Batting fourth, playing first base, Brett Haggerty. Designated hitter, Trayson Castillo.
I sent Danny an email.
They've only been Danny in a year. I feel like I've been dating a lot longer. Where he talks to me. Isn't it? I'm gonna keep. I'm gonna go down my mind. Uh-oh, Garrett. Oh,
never mind. Oh, Yakima on the top of the first inning. No runs.
I'm using my voice for representation. I'm black, I'm Muslim, I'm a woman. My name is Fatria Mohammed, and I'm the founder of the Muslim Women's Summer Basketball League. I was born in Oromia and came to Canada when I was 10. I didn't even know the language yet, but my PE teacher encouraged me to play basketball. I fell in love with hoops. Toronto is so diverse and multicultural. I want to offer that space of inclusivity to other girls too, even when they are the only hijabi on the court. The culture of basketball, the togetherness, the sisterhood are the reasons I chose sport management as a career. We will show the world Muslim women are strong and powerful. We will bring down stereotypes as we build up our game. Women supporting women is what's going to push us further in life.
We live here. We work here. We help our members buy homes and save money by not charging a bunch of banking fees. All the benefits of...
Center field, number 7, Colin Brazico.
Yeah, he was doing that one.
communicate better instead of having to like try to get.
That's actually kind of crazy.
Try like vocal.
Physical and Hand Therapy is the Northwest premier physical and hand therapy group, with over 35 clinics located throughout the Puget Sound area and multiple located throughout Everett. There is an IRG clinic located in a neighborhood near you. Our neighborhood clinics provide compassionate and individualized care in a friendly environment. The clinics use the latest techniques and technologies to achieve exceptional results. Head to irgpt.com to schedule your free movement screen today.
My name is Laura Truong and I'm a soldier in the Army Reserve. I'm a 25 Bravo, so that's an IT specialist, and I'm currently transitioning over to 17 Alpha, which is a cyber officer. I work full-time at Boeing as a versatile technologist. I find myself referencing a lot of the knowledge that I learned as an IT specialist in the Army towards my civilian career at Boeing. A lot of times the knowledge is transferable. A lot of the technology is the same as well too, so it's very applicable towards my job.
I chose Everett Community College because I'm the youngest of three siblings and we are all first-generation students. All my sisters came here, so I'm following in their footsteps to pursue higher education while saving money. My advice to others would be to be proud for considering a community college, especially Everett Community College, because it's a beautiful, diverse, and inclusive campus that is really worth attending. Take your next step at everettcc.edu.
Batting sixth, left fielder Nick McDaniel. Now playing right field for Everett, number 10, Brendan Haverlock.
How's it going? Where's
he from? Oh, he's from Canada, right? You're going to Canada.
Batting seven. Catcher, Jackson Upton.
Did you get the change?
Yeah. He's a little off kid at first. But, I don't know. He literally was coming on. You know she's here. Is that room for her? At least she looks nice. That is her? What are the odds that I just picked her out?
Batting eight, playing second base, Vinny Carangella. Batting ninth, playing center field, Jesse Mazziotti.
Well, actually, it's great because I'm not sure it's a good one.
Because you got surgery?
Yeah.
Isn't that tough? Like,
and
a good way.
It was in January, which is kind of nice.
That is nice because you literally have a year.
There's like a major leader for the last eight seasons.
Yeah.
You can see that.
Yeah.
Just couldn't relate it.
Remember it. Played for the Dodgers, Rays, and
Rangers. Oh,
yeah, boy!
For Yakma on the top of the second inning, no runs, one hit, no errors, and one runner left on base.
You're never too young to make a difference. We can do anything we set our minds to. My name is Ja'Kayla Jackson. I am the founder and leader of Project I Am. I grew up in the south side of Chicago, surrounded by givers. My aunt made sure to expose us to the side of reality where not everything is perfect. That's why I started Project I Am, with the goal to build awareness and fight homelessness.
It's freezing right now. Can you imagine having to sleep out here? Just never forget that homeless people are people too.
I've been playing basketball my whole life. It's helped me maintain focus, determination, and increase my amount of fearlessness. Every skill I choose to learn is aimed to strengthen my game and my mindset. I bring that to my organization. My message for those listening, don't wait to be great. Reaching our goals is what's going to make the struggle worth it.
Buying your first home is a big step. So many decisions to make. When it comes to...
Lead off the bottom of the second inning. Now you've been a foot catcher, Jake Lockwood.
Oh,
You don't want us to listen to a conversation? Is that the point?
Why are you calling bro? I kind of like the name.
Or he's like one of those friends that like picks up me.
Well,
somebody goes running for me, he'll call me.
Uh-huh.
So I don't even know what's about to go on.
That's awesome, though.
It's great.
Running in, playing second base, number 6, Axel Holtz.
Begins with the ball. You see, a ball is not just leather and rubber. A ball is the seed that communities grow around. We're talking split-second moments that become indelible memories. It creates lifelong friendships. It's a reason for people to celebrate. A ball isn't just a ball. It's a life lesson. It's a tool you use to pursue your best. It's how you earn your greatest victories. How you learn to deal with failure. It's a test that you pass. It's a dream that you catch. It's a future you hold in your hands. It's not just a ball. Baden, the official ball of you.
Leading off the top of the third, Trevin Long.
Which is true that I didn't feel canny or candy.
Thank you.
batter, Matthew Solvay. Batter, Brett Haggerty.
Can you show me? She's like a doctor.
Because over the course, I went to the Derby All-Star Weekend.
On Instagram.
All-Star Weekend fame.
Really? She looks
so I got to go to the Derby and All-Star Game.
She looks really tall. Like, they look like they're the same height.
IRG Physical and Hand Therapy is the Northwest premier physical and hand therapy group, with over 35 clinics located throughout the Puget Sound area and multiple located throughout Everett. There is an IRG clinic located in a neighborhood near you. Our neighborhood clinics provide compassionate and individualized care in a friendly environment. The clinics use the latest techniques and technologies to achieve exceptional results. Head to irgpt.com to schedule your free movement screen today.
Bottom of the third
inning.
Thank you.
catcher, Jake Lockwood.
Laura Chong, and I'm a soldier in the Army Reserve. I'm a 25 Bravo, so that's the IT specialist, and I'm currently transitioning over to 17 Alpha, which is a cyber officer. I work full-time at Boeing as a versatile technologist. I find myself referencing a lot of the knowledge that I learned as an IT specialist in the Army towards my civilian career at Boeing. A lot of times, the knowledge is transferable. A lot of the technology is the same as well, too, so it's very applicable towards my job.
Behind everything we do is a why. You can do it to raise your game or to raise the whole game. You can do it for your goal. Yeah, that goal. Or you can do it for the common goal. Hey, sometimes you just gotta prove you can do it. Again, again, and again. Do it to set the bar.
Yeah.
Set a record. Do it to set an example. Do it to break a sweat. Break a perception. Or do it to break free.
Sabrina Ionescu.
Do it to continue a legacy. Or do it to begin one. When you do it for your why, you can't be stopped.
Leading off, top of the fourth inning, Jason Castillo.
She scored the most points in her time at the record. That's kind of crazy. She can do some NBA throws, that's for sure. It's not fun, but she's pretty badass. People like to hate on her.
Simply Irresistible. batter, Nick McDaniel. Jackson Upton.
Help our members buy homes and save money by not charging a bunch of banking fees. All the benefits of a hometown credit union. Now that's a plus. Northwest Plus Credit Union.
I joined the Army because I was really interested in unmanned aviation, and there are not that many jobs where you can do that to the level that we do in the Army. I think what I love most about my job is that it's always challenging. You have to be able to react at a moment's notice to any changes in the aircraft and be able to potentially land it right away. This is the Shadow, and one of the coolest things we can do with the Shadow is based on the camera down here. This camera allows us to get a lot of information from up in the air that is super helpful to the troops on ground.
What to expect when you're expecting a teenager.
Today we're talking about how to wake up your teen, and this works literally every time.
Good kisses. Good kisses. You heard how loud
I know, I heard. I heard. It wasn't you. Yeah. It was the...
Is that bacon?
You don't have to know it all to be a perfect parent. Thousands of teens in foster care will love you just the same.
Buying your first home is a
leadoff at the bottom of the fourth inning. The designated hitter, Nate Davis.
great shot.
Why?
Because based on that time, it tells you if you can steal.
Oh, I see.
The time that you look for is about 4-2. Anything about 4-2, you probably have the most.
I see, okay. So I never realized. I'm a sense though. Don't care to know. Until you're like, oh, let me do that.
Thank you.
Okay.
Pretty cool.
I know.
Okay. Ever got four runs, two hits.
Most people want their dreams to happen right now. They want to achieve everything overnight. But if a dream can come true that quickly, it's probably not that much of a dream. I know, I'm just a kid. I know my dream is crazy. But I know I'm going to be an overnight success. Even if it takes 10 years.
Got a mountain to climb or a hill to walk up, either way it'll cost you. So I'm going for the big things, yeah.
My name's Captain Jose Vargas, and I am a soldier in the U.S. Army Reserve. My full-time job is an Everett Police Department police officer. Making a difference is a huge deal for me. Being part of the U.S. Army Reserve has been a great experience. It's provided me an opportunity to continue to serve not only my country, but my community through the Everett Police Department. It's just got to come from the heart at the end of the day.
Amazing, diverse, beautiful community. When new students ask me how to describe Everett Community College, this is what I say. I'm proud that I chose
Vinny Carandella. Jesse Maziotti. Trevin Long.
Communities need those who grew up in them to
to show them the way forward. I want to be the local leader that I needed when I was growing up. My name is Tamara Demery. I grew up on the south side of Chicago with my grandma and six of my sisters. They made sure that I was able to find my passion. And that's how I discovered basketball and how I found my voice. Through my work with Nike, I started volunteering to work with kids. I tried to create a moment to have a positive conversation to guide them forward. Playing basketball growing up meant uniting the community with something everyone loved. Today, I still use hoops to build a family with the kids I work with and help my community find healing through sport. I want to be the hero that I didn't have when I was growing up. It's on all of us to help the community we came from.
She just snapped at me.
Figure it out.
You're gonna find out now.
I chose Everett Community College because I'm the youngest of three siblings, and we are all first-generation students. All my sisters came here, so I'm following in their footsteps to pursue higher education while saving money. My advice to others would be to be proud for considering a community college, especially Everett Community College, because it's a beautiful, diverse, and inclusive campus that is really worth attending. Take your next step at everettcc.edu.
We live here. We work here. We help our members buy homes and save money by not charging a bunch of banking fees. All the benefits of a hometown credit union. Now that's a plus. Northwest Plus Credit Union.
IRG Physical and Hand Therapy is the Northwest premier physical and hand therapy group. With over 35 clinics located throughout the Puget Sound area and multiple located throughout Everett, there is an IRG clinic located in a neighborhood near you. Our neighborhood clinics provide compassionate and individualized care in a friendly environment. The clinics use the latest techniques and technologies to achieve exceptional results. Head to irgpt.com to schedule your free movement screen today.
Buying your first home is a big step. So many decisions to make.
Leading on, Jay O'Neill.
No, like the actual session. Yeah, it's still coming. This is when I sent the save dates. Oh, I was tanning.
We'll be getting that one.
The batter, Matthew Solray.
One for
it's average on the street, but still, yeah, it's not small. I try. Won't be able to make it. That's a good idea.
I'm good.
Maybe like what, 30? 23?
Yeah. 30 or 50 is that a big range for
small? I don't think, yeah. So many people can
move.
So that's like your family and you have no friends.
We don't have anyone.
I know, I'm like going through the list. Like, there's a lot of people that you have to add.
I think it's amazing.
Especially a big family. Where would you want to have it? Mexico? Oh, I was right. I'm going to be. I'm going to be. I'm going to be. I'm going to Mexico. Like, you know, you don't just, like, are you Hawaiian? It's not like a thing. Like, oh!
So this year,
don't forget sunscreen.
So what grade are you?
Third grade.
It begins with the ball. You see, a ball is not just leather and rubber. A ball is the seed that communities grow around. We're talking split-second moments that become indelible memories. It creates lifelong friendships. It's a reason for people to celebrate. A ball isn't just a ball. It's a life lesson. It's a tool you use to pursue your best. It's how you earn your greatest victories. How you learn to deal with failure. It's a test that you pass. It's a dream that you catch. It's a future you hold in your hands. It's not just a ball. Baden, the official ball of you.
Really?
He's like, he got off of the job.
Oh!
too.
Thank you.
Your first home is a big step. So many decisions to make.
When it comes to your mortgage, why not get a great rate and keep it local? Talk with the experts at Northwest Plus Credit Union. We can help make that dream home of yours come true.
Amazing, diverse, beautiful community. When new students ask me how to describe Everett Community College, this is what I say. I'm proud that I chose EVCC. Take your next step at everettcc.edu.
I saw her over there. I see more over there.
I wanted to see who just came drunk on me.
I've seen Morgan. I've seen Morgan, Hardy, Parker.
I don't like Zach Ryan.
I've seen Zach Ryan.
It's like,
I don't
like
him. Wait, do you know what
I like? I just don't like his work. I like. True. I should have gone. I'm disappointed. I'm just kidding. Luke Combs is good, but. I did too. We were there at the same time. That's what we saw Corey Johnson. Lee Bryce, I want to see Lee. Yeah, I want to see Lee Bryce. I want to see Corey Johnson. He's had watershed. I do not want to go with Justin Moore. I just saw him. Yeah.
That was a great book. Yeah. I like that.
I do like Hardy though. Did you see that? Air Church classic. Old Dominion. I saw it.
Where's he at?
Yeah. He had three openers. He had. Is there more?
Well, it's just like when my country taste changed.
I change. I make new ones. I don't. I never just go. I'm gonna see him when they're small. Every church I saw him. I saw a bunch of Jelly Roll. Yeah. It was good.
It was really good. Cool story. Vinny, Karen, Yellow.
That's my dad every time. TY. That's it. Huh? Dang, that was his full kitchen. How many pictures is that? Dang.
You might go all night.
51 stripes, dang. Yeah. I like Kane Brown. He was the one who I didn't like for a long time. I did not dislike it. And then Kane Brown was the one who got me like the country. Now I like the real country. Cody Johnson. Is White number one?
Maziati.
Because the nerves are going back. Is it? Can you picture? Let me see. That's a, it's cold. I mean, it's not cold here because your knee.
Oh, now.
Missed it by that much.
Chong and I'm a soldier in the Army Reserve. I'm a 25 Bravo, so that's an IT specialist, and I'm currently transitioning over to 17 Alpha, which is a cyber officer. I work full-time at Boeing as a versatile technologist. I find myself referencing a lot of the knowledge that I learned as an IT specialist in the Army towards my civilian career at Boeing. A lot of times the knowledge is transferable. A lot of the technology is the same as well too, so it's very applicable towards my job.
I chose Everett Community College because I'm the youngest of three siblings and we are all first generation students. All my sisters came here, so I'm following in their footsteps to pursue higher education while saving money. My advice to others would be to be proud for considering a community college, especially Everett Community College, because it's a beautiful, diverse, and inclusive campus that is really worth attending. Take your next step at everettcc.edu.
I joined the Army because I was really interested in unmanned aviation, and there are not that many jobs where you can do that to the level that we do in the Army. I think what I love most about my job is that it's always challenging. You have to be able to react at a moment's notice to any changes in the aircraft and be able to potentially land it right away. This is the Shadow, and one of the coolest things we can do with the Shadow is based on the camera down here. This camera allows us to get a lot of information from up in the air that is super helpful to the troops on ground.
Because you just overcompensate with it.
Just because of the team, but what's funny is you guys play wood bats, D1, they go to Lumina, and then they get revert back once you hit pro, once you hit the lead.
That's weird how that works.
Or better yet,
if you just didn't have a little more zoom on it, that would have been the perfect
NY. Yeah, it would.
Yeah.
It's got the logo like right front and center.
So I like that picture, it looks good.
Yeah, that would be perfect.
Front page.
Yeah.
Especially after he goes.
Yeah. Touch it up a little bit. Get your Photoshop out.
I know. Get my Photoshop on.
Just put it. My doctor. No, you should have saw him. He was walking on the sprint system and grabbed it. Dude. He probably didn't eat at all.
True. Well, different answer.
You gotta tell him that on Wednesday, so he said.
I kind of wish you guys went to a pet or a women's bathroom, but just to hear that, just for.
Now adding Taylor Hill.
Like that last night, like 4
in
20? He got nothing in there, yeah.
There's some truth to it.
The next time you play this, you're not going to do it full.
Yeah.
How crazy is that?
What would you prefer, the aluminum bat or the wood bat?
As a pitcher? Wood.
to play ball. If you had a choice, like...
Oh, aluminum, for sure.
Aluminum, yeah.
Makes it more fun.
Especially those ding!
They're a composite and an amplifier of a BB cord.
Wasn't the aluminum bat the thing that they came on so fast in the actual...
I think that was like 2013 they put
them out. Yeah.
Pitchers were getting them back to the chest.
That was it. Yeah.
There's 120 miles off the bat.
Yeah.
Oh no!
Minute ball, get out of here in a hurry.
But no, as a pitcher, I got
not batting, Colin Vazizo.
And welcome.
Robotting Remini Hyperlaw.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean it.
Got me smoker than some no Obama. Just something like nothing in front of them. I said I would on the NBA pajamas. Couple of nice smoke, but I'll be
like, that's not me. You went to like one of those academies, post-grad academies, so technically a freshman, but.
That's it. Any RBI, any pass ball, any knockout, it's, we're done. Yeah. Even if he hits it to dead center, it's the tag out, we're done. I think I'm starting to hear bartender say it's closing time.
It's called, too late now.
It's hard for you to start.
I think it was.
Last call for alcohol.
Is it? Is it?
Different if this was softball, because it goes off of RIP.
Run and dive.
RPI.
Okay.
Yeah. I guess we're going to continue.
I got two runs and one hit.
Huh?
We thought it was over.
No errors and two left.
I'm using my voice for representation. I'm black, I'm Muslim, I'm a woman. My name is Fatria Mohammed, and I'm the founder of the Muslim Women's Summer Basketball League. I was born in Oromia and came to Canada when I was 10. I didn't even know the language yet, but my PE teacher encouraged me to play basketball. I fell in love with hoops. Toronto is so diverse and multicultural. I want to offer that space of inclusivity to other girls too, even when they are the only hijabi on the court. The culture of basketball, the togetherness, the sisterhood are the reasons I chose sport management as a career. We will show the world Muslim women are strong and powerful. We will bring down stereotypes as we build up our game. Women supporting women is what's going to push us further in life.
We live here. We work here. We help our members buy homes and save money by not charging a bunch of banking fees. All the benefits of a hometown credit union. Now that's a plus. Northwest Plus Credit Union.
Trevin Long.
Oh, I guess she's not.
Maybe next thing.
Next thing. Is there a problem? We have stuff on. I saw him get
his stuff on. So I guess we're not playing that.
Jake is not expecting to catch it.
No, yeah, he'll end it.
Dan? The matter, Jay O'Neill.
Anything? No. Perfect. Is he grumpy? Happy? He's totally good. Oh, goodness. Oh,
cheese. Oh, I
might never eat food.
Nice
throw, Jake.
That's how we get our
energy. Literally, that's literally. We take nutrition.
He's
yeah,
like
but
a,
you're right.
He's like an 80-year-old man and a 36-year-old woman.
And he works out, that's been working out for hours. Runs. And he's single, unfortunately. And he's angry. He's got lots of pent-up energy, huh?
Angry stress.
His life is not right.
Not
bad. Barely. Okay, but not enough.
No, I mean when he stands up and
he's walking. Yeah, he's giving that indicator.
Oh, I got you. Yeah. Okay, thank you.
Yep.
The batter is Matthew Solvay.
Who do you think this is cute? It's you. It's cute though. It's you. How? Like I care. Soon.
Yeah.
You just said it. That's what I'm doing.
Oh, yeah.
I'm standing fat. God, it's fat.
The batter, Brett Haggerty.
I'm not wrong. It's just fat. Yes, Sue, I know.
You're just bitter that I put it out.
I don't want to talk about it anymore, Sue. I don't want to talk about it.
Can't put it out.
Sue, whatever. Damn. That's right. It's true as facts. I accept my pain.
I met her 7 times.
Seven?
7 out of 14.
Oh my god. That's half, I guess. It's not that bad.
Well, when the most is only like $50, so at least $37.
$37 for a pair of shoes?
Yeah.
Like,
hater.
I am.
I know.
I am jealous. I have big feet for a girl.
I don't. Ethan apologized for the combo that almost hit as and I.
Dude, that almost hit you guys.
Where's the kaboom? There was supposed to be an earth-shattering kaboom.
Ethan Hubble?
Yeah.
Okay. I forgot who Ethan was for a second.
Yeah, before I went out to pitch the next one, I was like, Sue, I'm so sorry about that. That fell off. Okay.
He's so nice. Is he doing okay?
Yeah.
Good. He did really good.
Whoa! Jeez! Jordan's
she left.
Huh?
The Jordan's
got oh, I think Greg friends are here. So the one sitting down with a little hooded in the handicap area.
Yeah, the little
hoods.
We were right.
Yeah,
the weather
his,
people?
Those are his grandparents.
Oh, that's nice.
They he came did. Up from Kansas.
Physical and Hand Therapy is the Northwest premier physical and hand therapy group, with over 35 clinics located throughout the Puget Sound area and multiple located throughout Everett. There is an IRG clinic located in a neighborhood near you. Our neighborhood clinics provide compassionate and individualized care in a friendly environment. The clinics use the latest techniques and technologies to achieve exceptional results. Head to irgpt.com to schedule your free movement screen today.
My name is Laura Chong and I'm a soldier in the Army Reserve. I'm a 25 Bravo, so that's an IT specialist, and I'm currently transitioning over to 17 Alpha, which is a cyber officer. I work full-time at Boeing as a versatile technologist. I find myself referencing a lot of the knowledge that I learned as an IT specialist in the Army towards my civilian career at Boeing. A lot of times the knowledge is transferable. A lot of the technology is the same as well too, so it's very applicable towards my job.
I chose Everett Community College because I'm the youngest of three siblings and we are all first generation students. All my sisters came here, so I'm following in their footsteps to pursue higher education while saving money. My advice to others would be to be proud for considering a community college.
Scoring summary, second in a center to homer to right center.
Okay.
Nominating Nate Davis.
Dave is not white.
Dave's half white. His mom's white.
If you talk to him, it all comes out.
No, you're right, you're right.
There must have been a problem.
Team
1
is usually only played 1.
Well, no, because yesterday's not Team 2.
Sometimes they don't
work out. So they're supposed to play 2 today. They're supposed to play
Dave Hatter's mumbles. Doesn't he?
Yesterday they played Wagner.
Who they do?
Yeah. 15, 16, 17. At Wagner.
Let's go Julian.
And Xavier.
I don't know Xavier.
Julian.
I thought he said hard.
add the Houston?
No,
Not right now, later.
It doesn't matter on there. Just what city.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
yeah.
You guys just have to go back and find the error and put it down as a hit, like a single instead of an error.
So in between innings, I'll show you how to do it. But you basically will go to here where it says game summary, and then you'll be able to change it to whatever inning you want, and then you'll click edit, and then you'll just change it.
Sweet.
So do I need to change my board?
No. He doesn't care about the board.
The stats.
Yeah, just boost the stats.
I told you he's going to call it every time, especially for preseason.
Straight.
I think they appreciate you taking errors away.
Every
error is going to give you hit instead from now on.
You
got hit twice already.
He got hit every time. He got hit like three times. I'm pretty sure like three times one game. Douglas, it was like three or four in either the series or in one game.
Didn't Din get hit a lot too? He's also good. He's too well.
You never hear the end of it if Dan got hit.
What's is Carson hurt?
Yeah, he's been single. He's out of the brace today, so he's said, I can actually move it. Yesterday he had one regular shoe on, and the other one he had, one of the ones with shoes that you wear. The ones you can put things in the tops of. Yes. He had that. He was wearing a croc on the other one with a brace. I don't know.
He's like, I just can't. Do those.
But then today I was like, what? No special shoes? He's like, no brace. He's like, oh, I can move it a little bit. I'm like, okay.
Don't push it though. It's only preseason.
I'd rather have a first season then.
Pretty good.
I mean, Rebecca's
not doing
horrible.
No.
Hey.
Oh,
Al.
Definitely
better than anything. Micah? Nobody. Colin. Colin. Ezeezo.
Three to one.
Well, I'm next year.
sex?
We'll see if you don't want sex on me. See who's out at home.
Oh, no, you gotta put the FC on. I think you put the FC on me.
Oh, okay.
On who was out. Because, yeah, because he got on base because of the FC.
Oh, no,
so I think
he
you go FC
on
3-1.
There we go. Yeah.
He's out.
I don't know what happened there.
Axel didn't run for
second left. Third man, third baseman has the base. So when he's on second, is he out?
Who's that?
Okay.
But it didn't like it. Oh, maybe because you didn't advance him?
Yeah.
No!
Running from second was out.
Or maybe because you put Fielder's Choice?
Well, runner from second got tagged out because he tried to...
I can't tell you anything else.
And then Micah
because Micah scored on a pass ball, didn't he?
Yeah, Micah did.
Yeah, he passed ball
so
for that one.
Pass ball.
Yeah. And then second base got out.
Did he get pass ball?
And then the rundown.
And then whoever was on second base before.
Whoever was after Axel.
So that's he got not out. Right. Who's batting right now?
Baylor's out.
Baylor got out.
Baylor got out. So it was Baylor and
Shull's back.
Baylor got out.
Yeah, but there's. Then Collin get on base after the
rundown. After the rundown, he hit a foul ball and he stole.
Foul ball?
Never mind. Sorry.
You mean a third strike?
In the bottom of the
eighth
inning, Everett scores two runs on two hits, no errors, and leaves two runners on base. Score after eight complete innings. Everett, 12. Yakima, 0.
With the ball. You see, a ball is not just leather and rubber. A ball is the seed that communities grow around. We're talking split-second moments that become indelible memories. It creates lifelong friendships. It's a reason for people to celebrate. A ball isn't just a ball. It's a life lesson. It's a tool you use to pursue your best. It's how you earn your greatest victories. How you learn to deal with failure. It's a test that you pass. It's a dream that you catch. It's a future you hold in your hands. It's not just a ball. Baden, the official ball of you.
Leon here, top of the ninth inning. Trayson Castillo. The batter, Peyton Rickard.
Kind of thing. Which we may want to bring down. So we don't run out of ones, especially if we're doing a home and home with Spokane, CBC.
Yeah, when we have a Saturday, Sunday.
I think we have three. I think we have Spokane, CBC, and then we have the triple header with Yakima and Grace Harbor. Then what I'll do is, the pink bag that's in possessions, it's kind of our backup.
Jackson Upton.
Everyone's here with me. Yeah, because we'll definitely need that. The air is off when we want
to. Or lack of women.
And then before we pack up, I'll switch everything on the screen back to basketball.
Ones that are interested too.
How long is that going to
take? Not that
long. I'll just think about my hair. Oh, he's too lengthy and skinny. Could you imagine?
Actually, I can just do it on Tuesday.
It's like a skeleton.
Yeah, just do Tuesday.
Like, bro, eat some.
So, the curls come from you or from Joy?
Do you
know,
hair
get
that long? My hair is wavy, it's just not as smooth as it is.
Let's go hard.
All right.
The batter, Vinny Carandella.
Thank you. Larry's drafts in the score 1,000 points in his career. Leighton? As a junior. Yeah, as a junior.
So he might be able to get 1,200 or something.
Yeah, because they just played Saturday and they won. They beat Terrace.
Really?
Yeah.
That is the ball game. The final score, Everett 12, Nakamaw 0. Everett scores 12 runs on 13 hits and no errors. Nakamaw no runs on 6 hits and 2 errors. The Trojans play their next home game next Saturday, the 24th. First pitch is at 2 o'clock. The opponent is Spokane. On behalf of Everett Community College players, coaches, and administration, thank you for coming to today's games. Your support is fantastic. Please drive home safely. And as always, go Trojans! Come on.